Today, just before 3 p.m., deputies responded to the 5400 block of Rose Bay Court for a call of discharge of firearms. As you can see, we had multiple deputies on the scene. They were able to make contact with a family member who was actually inside the house. The detectives could not make contact by phone, but there was a door that was open, so they made contact by hollering to the family members to come out. One family member did come out and advised that the adult male who was in the house who had discharged a firearm was sleeping. We had members of the special services team out working today. They responded to the scene. They made entry into the home and took one adult male into custody. His name will be released once he is charged, but at this time, deputies are going to be conducting interviews with him as well as with the family members. They will also be gathering information to write a search warrant for the house. We have not recovered a weapon at this time, so we will have a deputy here on the scene until we get the search warrant and make entry into the home. So at this point, it continues to be an open investigation.